Assalamu alaikum everyone. Look, where is our today's first day of our school, and we come here for do activity on the park. I thought today I show you park activity. We will try things. Yay! First of all, you collect these pines. You need a bag for collect pines. I think now it's enough. Weavers, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pines I have. So beautiful. Weavers, you also bring like this. Pine. Looks so beautiful. Let's come with me and let's store more things. Oh my god, dry grass is there. Do you know any idea? What do I want to make with these weavers? Oh look, I explore some more dry leaves. Let's go put them near bag near the pine. Grass and vines and dry leaves. What I do with these things? Okay, first I will show you what's in my purse. I'm going to eat it because I like these. Oh, don't put wrapper in the park. Always put wrapper in the dustbin. The dustbin is so much far. Okay, I will put it in my purse. What's in my purse to make something with these grass? Wow! Surprise! These are 3 eggs I will make with these nest of birds. Thread and eggs. I will make my mom bird nest. Mom, can you help me, please?
Yes, I will help you.
Circle. Okay. This circle, we will put something down.
Okay. Look, Anna. Do like this. Anna, look. Collect all these. Anna, collect all these roots together. No. It have needle. You leave it. Like this. Only click like this. Anna, hold
then
it.
Then I will put inside. Mom, look, I collect these for you.
Oh, thank you. I also have. Very good. Now we need thread. Hannah, give me thread.
Now we need thread.
You give me thread. Very good. Make a knot and cut it from there. Like this, you make 3-4 bunches, okay?
Mom, I made this for you.
Thank you. 3 bunches. Now we will start. So we will turn it like this. Go here. And this. And then we will stitch it. We have needles.